And here we have Intimidator 305, I-305 out at King's Dominion in Doswell, Virginia. Opened in 2010. Been on this several times. Fun coaster. I gray out on it pretty much every time after that first drop. All the G-forces. As far as this build here, I'd give this probably a 6 out of 10. A few moments in there, especially with the supports on the lift where you gotta line up and everything. And then all the twists and turns. Other than that, not too bad. Good old I-305.